going to demonstrate for you how you can determine which of your eyes is your dominant eye. Some people think that if you're right-handed, your right eye dominant, and if you're left-handed, your left eye dominant. But that's not necessarily true. I'm right-handed, but I'm left eye dominant. And let me show you how I know that I'm left eye dominant. Take your arms and extend them out in front of you like this, and make a triangle overlapping your thumbs, and with the palms of your hands facing out, make a triangle. Now, find an object across the room on the wall, like a light switch plate, something small, and center the object in the middle of the triangle. Put with both eyes open, find that object and center it in the middle of your triangle. Now close one eye. I'm going to close my right eye. When I close my right eye, the object is still centered. Now, you don't move your arms at all when you're closing your eye. You keep your arms exactly in the same position they were in when you centered the object with both eyes open. Now, when I close my left eye, I can no longer see the object. It has moved. It's hidden behind my hand. I can't see it now. So that's how you can tell which is your dominant eye. When you close one eye, if the object is still centered, then the eye that's open is your dominant eye. So try that at home and you can find out which of your eyes is your dominant eye.